Well, the joy and the challenge of introducing a legend is that Bill Christie really needs no introduction, so I'll be very brief. But I did want to underline the fact that the achievement of, for nearly 40 years, bringing gorgeous, vivid, eloquent music of the Baroque to brilliant life with Les Arts Flow at the highest level across the globe is an extraordinary achievement and an amazing tradition to have nurtured and to have grown. But musical traditions, like gardens, need constant care and renewal in order not only to flourish but to thrive. And since the beginning of our historical performance program here at Juilliard, Bill's been a keen mentor, an inspiration, a director, an advocate for our students. Each summer, a number of HP students join Bill's musicians in his astonishing garden in Tiré, which you all must go to immediately, to work side by side in chamber music and orchestra projects. And I'm very happy to report that actually several of our graduates are now thriving in the orchestra of Les Arts Florissants itself, which is extraordinary and wonderful. Our connections to Les Arts Flow continue to ramify and to grow. We're also happy to enjoy an ongoing association with Paul Agnew, the associate musical director for Les Arts Flow, and to have the remarkable harpsichordist Béatrice Martin, Les Arts Flow's regular harpsichordist, on our faculty here at Juilliard. And next year, we look forward to several remarkable collaborative projects between our students and Bill's longstanding company of musicians, both here and in Paris. It's been wonderful to nurture this connection between Juilliard and Les Arts Flow, and I'm thrilled to welcome Bill Christie to our stage today in our ongoing project to make the eloquent and passionate music of the Baroque come to life as vividly as possible, to thrive, to grow, and to flourish. So welcome.
And Robert, thank you for this eloquent and highly rhetorical, very Baroque sort of introduction. I'm delighted to be here, as I always am. I learn as much from these master classes as I think the people behind me, although they sometimes might not believe that. This is a new crop, some new plants, as if we want to continue the garden sort of image. I'm going to say nothing for the moment. We're just going to hear you play. And I think you want to do some tuning, perhaps, before, yes? Good, okay.